एवरीबडी वेलकम और वेलकम बैक टू माई चैनल गाइज. सो दिस इज अ कंटिन्यूएशन ऑफ द प्रीवियस वीडियो विच इज द बेस्ट आई शेडो पैलेट्स. नाउ ड्यू टू द टेक्निकल ग्लिच आई डोंट नो हाउ द फर्स्ट वीडियो वॉज अपलोडेड ओनली फर्स्ट हाफ एंड आई मिस्ड आई डोंट नो वाई द क्लिप गॉट डिलीटेड बट दैट वॉज डिलीटेड. सो आई एम गोना कंटिन्यू. सो द फर्स्ट पैलेट दैट वॉज सुपर अफोर्डेबल एंड ऑल्सो एट द सेम टाइम was super duper flexible with all the vibrant colors, nude colors, and also the amazing colors. So the second palette which I'm going to talk about is the Color Studio palette. Now this is the Color Studio palette which is so good, and I really love it. It has all the vibrant colors, nude colors. It has this black color for the smoky eyes, and then it has all the matte and as well as shimmery colors. So it have all the colors. And this is a Color Studio Huda Beauties. The original price is $499, but I original price is $1,299, but I got this I think for $450. Just a moment. So I got it for $450. It is a very versatile palette, but at the same time, the pigmentation is really good. I'm just gonna shift this. I'm so sorry, there was such a technical glitch while uploading the videos. So so it has all the vibrant colors, cool colors, nude colors, transition colors, and also at the same time the blue color, sea green color, and everything. So it has an expiry of 2023, which is again great, and I really love using this palette. I've used it also a lot of times. The next palette is a Hilary Rora. This is a kind of metallic palette, and it has a lot of cool shades. You can check that these two shades are like kind of nude. It has black, it has brown. By the way, the eyebrows are a little messy, but they were thick. I used this brown color, so it might be looking a little different because I kind of tried it from the palette and it turned out to be real great. The colors are really nice, guys. They have pink, they have violet, they have the sea green, they have the royal blue, they have the pink magenta color and everything. So this is a versatile palette. It comes with a mirror, but unfortunately the mirror was damaged, but it has all the cool colors and at the same time all the amazing colors as well. So that is that. First palette I show you is Glam 21. The video is already uploaded. I'm not sure whether I'm gonna delete that and then upload this one. I'm not really sure. Let's see. The next palette is again from Hilary Rora, but this is not a nude basic palette, but this is a colorful palette, and the palette is like this. It has all the vibrant colors, right from green to blue to purple to yellow, and all the shades of green, by the way. It's a very versatile eyeshadow palette, guys. I cannot tell you how versatile this eyeshadow palette is because of all the lavender. It has the lavender color, which is a very rare color, and all the other colors. So this is again my personal favorite palette, and I am looking forward to do an eye makeup only with the help of this palette because it has the basic shade, transition shade, and also the amazing vibrant colors. So the original price of this palette is, it is made in PRC, manufacturer is still 224, and I got it for 200 rupees. Original price is 230 with such versatile colors. The next and the last palette which I am is from Nalio makeup palette. So this is a complete makeup box palette, or a kind of diary. So it is in the form of diary, very compact. So if you are traveling, I think this palette will be the palette. Like, it's a very small compact palette. Let me open and show you how versatile and how classy this looks. I love the classy look of this palette. I can't explain how beautiful it is, but let me open and check inside. It's more beautiful. So if we have all the nude plus vibrant colors, three lip colors, and then eyebrow, to fill the eyebrows, and you have have a blusher, you have a compact, and this is bronzer. So we have everything in the palette. I'll give you a very close pick how versatile the palette is, and I think it has a small mirror and everything. So this is a very versatile palette, guys, and it is also made in Hong Kong. It has 24 palette, 1 blush, 1 highlighter, 1 contour, 3 cream and 3 eyebrow. And the original price for this is like $7.99, and I got it $2.50 or change, which was again very 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 affordable. And I love the way it is compact. So it has small you know, the palettes, but when it comes for traveling, you go for some bridal, some wedding, and you carry just this palette, and it does a great job. So I think these palettes are the versatile palette, guys. I can't tell you how versatile all the palettes are. I don't have a lot of palettes, but these palettes are supremely versatile, and each one of them are just wow. So I hope this video was a little helpful. Consider subscribing to my channel. Follow me on Instagram and Facebook. And I am so sorry for the glitch, because one part was shot there, and I don't know what this part was missing, so I have to reshoot again. And however, I just wanted to let you go through all these palettes, which were so good, and I think this was very 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 essential video. It was one of the requested videos. I couldn't skip this video. I hope this was a little helpful, and if you really wanted to know from where I purchased this at a very affordable price, do comment me down, and I will definitely give you the link of the Facebook page from where you can definitely go ahead and purchase for yourself as well. That's pretty much. I will see you in the next video. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.